Okay, test number 7. Yeah, test number 7 of depositing 0.6 millimeter sterling silver wire onto aluminum oxide substrate. We are spinning at 30,000 RPM, and we're translating at 15 millimeters per minute over a path distance of 10 millimeters on the surface and 0.125 millimeters of Z feed travel. So with no further ado, I'm going to turn the motor on to 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. It's thick, but it appears to be discontinuous, which is very frustrating. Video's off.